Speakman, and you're watching Let's Get Buzzin' here on Buzzin' TV. Tonight I'm here at a very popular place on Pattaya Third Road, that is Access Inn, and Access Inn is the home of some of the greatest parties here in Pattaya. We are back at Access Inn here tonight for the TFI party. Now the TFI party is a very popular fun party here in Pattaya. There's always a different theme. It's held every few months, and the really good thing about this party is it's not only great fun, but it's all for a great cause, because the funds raised here tonight will all go to charity. Now again, it's a very busy night here tonight. They have a theme here tonight, Afro and flares. Now I'm not wearing my flares, but I do have my Afro on, and I was a little bit worried before I came here. I thought, what if nobody else is wearing an Afro? But I got here, everybody is dressed according to the theme here tonight. It seems like overall there's going to be a great night ahead of us, great atmosphere. So come on, let's head inside, check out the TFI party here tonight at Access Inn on Third Road. Let's go inside, let's get buzzing.
And you're watching Buzzin TV. Get in there!
Hey, I'm Steve. I'm watching Buzzin TV, and I am never going home.
Woo!
Love you.
Hi, everybody. I'm Guang, and you're watching Buzzin TV.
I'm now here with our good friend Paul Strachan. He's one of the organizers of this fantastic event. Well, Paul, another great event is going down here tonight. But first, I'd like to go back to the very beginning. Oh. How did you come about TFI?
Well, TFI filled a niche, I think. You know, in the UK, we would have 70s and 80s, like, you know, themed music nights. And we thought, there isn't that in Pattaya. There's all these networking events, which I don't know if they're networking, and we thought, why don't we do something like that but do it for charity? So our motto is fun events for charity, and we started 2 years ago, and we've raised just under 600,000.
That is fantastic. And like you said, there's always a different theme. How do you come up with these themes?
Usually through having lots of drink, lots of alcohol, and then you know what they say, you know, be creative when you're drunk and then edit when you're sober. But no, we came up with funky flares and afros, and you don't have flares on, either do I, actually.
Sorry, but the camera can't see my face.
But you've got your afro.
Where's your afro?
Someone stole it.
Oh, you have a good excuse.
I've given it to charity. But no, you know, we get great support from the community and from the media. It's great. Can I mention the sponsors? Tonight we've got Nova Group, Ronnie Feynman, who's a, you know, well-established developer, a good friend, and he came in as a lead sponsor. We've got Hyla, which are air purification, Alfie Wells from Lakeview Properties, our friend Dave Buckley from REM Magazine, and the new Real Radio, which is the new brainchild of Brooksy, who's been our DJ, I think, for the last four events. So thanks to them, because without them, we lose money, you know, so.
For the party here tonight, who are you raising money for?
Well, actually, it's a good question. We're looking at a few different things. There was an autistic school that was greatly affected by the floods recently. And as you probably remember, Megan, we don't like to give money. We like to project manage, see it through, and all our accounts are online. Everything's completely transparent. So that school, we understand that they need about six computers. So if we can do that for them, then we will. But we do have a number of other little things, little projects that are going on. And since we last spoke, there was a little boy that we were helping, and we'd paid for his food for a year, and sadly he passed away. And you know what, we helped him for a year, and hopefully we made things a bit better for him, but in the end, God or whoever had different plans.
But you helped as much as you could anyway.
Well, we did what we can, but you know, it was tough for us. You know, we're party lads, but we have a, you know, it's hard.
Well, you know, the main thing is everybody's having fun. You're doing a great thing for charity, so I have to give you a very big pat on the back. Paul, thank you very much for inviting us here tonight, and I must say, big thumbs up. Thank you. Yay! We will be checking out around town. For now, thank you for watching. Let's